for a very late arrival. I've been with DFT visitors up to the port of Liverpool talking about a variety of infrastructure priorities that we have as a city region. So that was the reason for my rather late arrival back to Mann Island beforehand. So thank you for your patience. Can I welcome everyone to today's General Purposes Committee. The first item is apologies for absence. Cursory glance, do we have any apologies? Hope you have full caps, it looks like it is. Everyone, that's superb. Second item is just to remind anyone of the relevant requirement to declare any interest. If they have any, either now or if anything transpires during the proceedings of the committee and the debate accordingly. Third item is the minutes of the last meeting, and can I then move that those be approved as a correct record, if that's the case? Excellent, thank you. And item four is the period eight budget monitoring statement, and John's going to be presenting this for us.
Thank you, Chair. Yeah, this is the high level report that we do on a period by period basis on what we have to do, which is a more detailed report. The last, that was actually saw the quarter two report, so it was period seven. This report moves on a period to period eight. It's a revenue and capital. Appendix B is the high level capital expenditure as of week 32, which goes to PSU. The schemes, they only show the major schemes, but those account for 81% of the total capital budget. As you can see on the bottom, the total spend is just over 50% of those phased capital budget for those top schemes. We have actually looked further on, and we are now something like 60%, as I think 40 of those capital schemes, the top schemes, 50% of the overall schemes, as I think 40, which comes to the data information we have. As it says in 3.7, schemes are actually higher than they were percentage wise in the previous year. I think that's testament to the offices.
I think we'd all echo that comment wholeheartedly, Gordon, that we want to see as many of our local residents and businesses taking up the opportunity of the fast tag so they can benefit from cheaper journeys through the tunnel. I think it's something we want to make sure we continue to push, and hopefully, obviously, we'll be bringing forward plans on how we can simplify it and communicate it, publicise it more, so more people choose to use it. Anything further?
Just to say, Chair, obviously I read the report, it says the capital spending is on target for by the end of the year. Is there anything that's come up since this report has been written that may challenge that?
We've heard today that the Queen's Square resurfacing could be pushed back further than was originally envisaged. That's very hot off the press. I've just seen an email with the last half an hour or so on that. We have phased it to be part of this year, part of next year, so mid-February. It might be pushed towards the end of February, so the phasing of the total scheme might slip slightly.
But nothing major?
Nothing major.
Okay.
Not to my knowledge, it doesn't sound so great.
There's nothing further then. Can I move the recommendation in paragraph 2 of the report?
That's
clear. Item 5, any other urgent business? We don't have any at this moment in time. So we can formally close the meeting, and just to remind members, there is just a budget update for members if you want to stay behind in the chamber, so you can hear accordingly. So that will come short from John.